On behalf of Athletico and our entire team, I'd like to thank the Keshet leadership for this outstanding honor and award. This is an amazing event, and we are excited to play a small part this year. I would also like to acknowledge all of you in the room for your time, energy, and support of this Keshet organization, a very worthy cause. Athletico was fortunate to meet Karen Rohrbach in the fall of 2010 when she connected with the team at the Athletico Bannockburn facility. Karen was quick to see the possibilities for an Athletico-Keshet relationship, and I remember reviewing her proposal with our leadership team, and the entire room was immediately in favor of establishing an internship site at our Athletico Glenview location. Our first student was Uvi Sturman. She was warmly welcomed to the Glenview team, earned her name badge, and became independent with her weekly tasks. With her bright smile and effort, Uvi paved the way for a strong relationship between Keshet and Athletico, and what began as a trial run became an important opportunity to increase our involvement by adding new students and locations. For the past 5 years, Keshet has placed multiple students, including Julie Kaplan, Brett Schatzman, Brandon Maniscalco, Trevor Charney, Michelle Rappaport, and Zahava Auerbach across 4 of our North Suburban locations. Keshet embodies the same values we cherish: service, accountability, continuous improvement, and teamwork. I'm inspired by the positive work at Keshet, and we look forward to strengthening our relationship in the future. Thank you very much for this honor. Yeah.